Thank you for playing along with us. That was some damn fine singing you did there. I really appreciate it. I met a woman whose husband was injured in the Iraq War.
Oh my God!
And he was having a hard time. That's the first time I've ever heard anybody cheer for the Iraq War. It's just... And
where's the man?
He was having a hard time getting back to his normal life. Because his life changed in an instant. Once again, it's one of those things. You don't know when it's going to happen.
Was a chance to
be.